When you're looking for a group, you're going to find one that has good fellowship. And when I say fellowship, I mean snacks. You don't want to go to a vegan life group. They're just going to kind of set those kale chips out there. No one's going to be hitting those up. I want the golden corral of life groups. Like, when I walk in, if there's not a fondue station in the kitchen, it's probably not for me.